Yes. Well, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. Yes. It's got to be. Hoping on anyway. But anywho. All inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I repeat myself. At the risk of being crude, there must be 50 ways to leave your lover. Yeah, 50 ways to leave your lover. You just sit by the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need the coy, Roy. And just get yourself free. I'll wipe on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Jump off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Come out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just jump off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Yeah. She said, it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. And I said, I appreciate that, but would you please explain my 50 ways? Yeah. She said, well, but we both just slip on it tonight, and I believe in the morning you'll begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just sit by the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just get yourself free. Ooh, hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to guess much. Jump off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Ooh, sit by the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just listen to me. Yeah, ooh, hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to guess much. Jump off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Yeah, just get yourself free. Haha, yeah.